The million dollar fish competition hasn't been kicked out by money being caught during the 5 months it was held. The government's aggressive motion will now go to the second year and hasn't developed the changes of the demand.
Fishermen are talking and just got a whole lot more lucrative with the million dollar fish competition ending last night. Not to worry, for much of the while, it'll be back.
We'll be replicated on the same model that we've undertaken recently. We're still working to find a conceptual breach on the foot moon that she's trying to do. We'll definitely be back.
And the protecting visitors to the tournament during our bid season, 75.1 were attended with the chance to win $10,000, and this 76 was worth $1 million. By competition's end, 10 had been snagged, but not the big one.
Trespass is on the corner.
Although the location where the million dollar building lived, tag number 1469, remains a secret. Now, news though has been told by the source the million dollar fish was in fact the tagged misery, which only had 6 centimeters, and the bath was apparently released into the game with that. Unfortunately, it's worth listening until the competition starts again.
To know if the discussions of what we're doing for someone who comes to the control from the point of view the fish that we've got at this stage, if you kick to the number of the time, you have a touch of
the fact that 10 fish were caught during the competition here surprised everyone. Originally, it was predicted when it started that 2 to 3 would be missed, combined with the number of people who traveled to fish the event, so it's inherited a success.
They're all bad. Our 25,000 is an interstate we registered to them. But I'm not for 25,000. We went from 4,000 to 6,000 and coming to the Northern Territory. Down to the 5,000 from the registration. Is it my issue?
Fishing industry, pleased with the impact.
Thanks for my inquiry. We write as soon as it gets around September and we saw it flying right from the Christmas.
This morning, I want to enjoy just the thrill of a catch. Up and down, no news.